Alright, boys and girls, gather round. Story time. Check this out. I said, I wish you'd just give it a try. You never done it, how you know what you don't like? She said, am I not enough for you, is that why? I said, no, I just think it would be sexy and kind of fly. She said, well, I don't. I said, well, if I let you pick the girl, would that make a difference? She said, that don't matter, cause I just don't think I'm cool with a threesome. What? Come on. Are you tripping? I said, you acting funny and I don't even know why.
I don't know why.
Cause you can't tell me that you don't like girls, don't lie.
Girl, don't lie.
She said, I can't appreciate a pretty face and nice backside. But just cause I might find a girl sexy, that does not make me bi. I said, yes it does,
yep.
She said, nigga, you just wish I was. I said, why you frontin'? Just embrace who you really are, and you just might enjoy a threesome.
You never know. Got to open up your mind. You only live once, you know what I'm talking about? Nah, but for real though, you never thought about it? Never. Aye.
She said, what if I said I wanna bring in another guy?
What?
I just gave her a look like you done lost your damn mind.
You done lost your damn mind.
She said, oh, okay, so another girl is fine. But when I mention another dude, you looking like you wanna punch me in the eye. I said, don't tempt me. She said, you know that ain't fair. I said, I'm just playing. But for real, don't know dudes allowed. Only you, me, and she in this threesome. She said, hold up, when did I agree to this threesome? I said, just now, when you can't take it back, let's have a threesome. She said, well, I did think about my girl Stephanie before in a threesome. I said, I got her number, I'll call her right now for this threesome.
She said, wait a minute, you got Stephanie's number? Nigga, when did you get Stephanie's number? I said,